it with one essay about some of the problems, aesthetic and moral, posed by the omnipresence of photographed images. A progress of essays about the meaning and career of photographs. And Plato's Cave. Being educated by photographs is not like being educated by older, more artisanal images. Then, just about everything has been photographed, or so it seems. This very insatiability of the photographing eye changes the terms of confinement in the cave, our world. In teaching us a new visual code,